A prostitute arrested for the murder of a Google executive has been linked to a second similar murder. High-end escort Alex Tickleman was captured on video administering heroin to 51-year-old Forrest Timothy Hayes before watching him die and leaving. It's since been revealed her former lover died 2 months prior to Hayes in the same fashion, prompting police to investigate a possible link.